Hey guys, and welcome back to another Quick Form video. In today's video, I have a special video, guys, just for you guys, thanks to a special review unit that has came to the office, guys. I'm very excited for this unit. I've been wanting one of these for such a long time and looking for a good company to, you know, actually do this video for. So, thanks to Vankyo, this is the name that, you know, it's the company's name is Vankyo. They're sending me a performance V610 full HD projector, guys. Yes, a projector. They're very good. This is a native 1080p projector. It is dual hi-fi stereo speakers and also has 4D electronic keystone correction, which is very nice. So it does do very good in focusing and keeping the image nice and steady and crisp for you guys. So like I said, I'm very, very excited for this. It's a 1080 P display projector, so it will display a 1080p image. Let's get into it, guys, and let's get to the unboxing. Hopefully you guys like this, and like I said, shout outs to Vankyo for doing this sponsorship with me, and all this information will be in the description below. So if you want to buy your own, you can check it out in the description below, guys. So shout outs to them. All their links will be in the description below. Thank you. Let's get into the unboxing. I'm excited for it. All right, guys, so now that we are to the unboxing part, let's get into it. So as you can see, this is the box. It's a very big box, so I had to kind of rig it up here in my office to actually do this unboxing. So hopefully everything looks good and the lighting is okay. So this is the Vankyo Performance V610 full HD projector. So very nice, very big box. So I'm very excited to go ahead and unbox it for you guys and check it out. So let's go ahead and start opening it up. So to open this, as you can see here in the back, there will be this latch, very thick cardboard, which I like. So it keeps your, you know, everything in place. So there we go. First off, you will get this on the top. So let's see what's inside. Alright guys, so it looks like you do get a controller. I like that you do get a controller with this. I love that feature. Very cool, and wouldn't be a nice projector if it didn't have a control, to be honest. Now you do have some, looks like audio cables. So maybe some VGA cables as well. So these are VGA, I believe, and audio. So pretty cool. Wow, look at this, guys. All-in-one USB 2.0. Who sent you that? That's pretty cool. I like that feature already. So I'm guessing this is so you can load different things, like different cards or files in here. So shout outs to them for doing that for you, you know. Then of course you get a power cable. It does come with HDMI cables. So if you don't have any laying around in your home, you do get a pair of HDMI cables, which is a bonus as well. So I already have some, but I will use the ones that come with it just, you know, to make sure everything does look nice. Let's say this is a nice 1080p projector, so you want to look at all that. So Performance V610 user manual. You do get a user manual just in case you need help setting it up, and it will tell you what the USB port will do and all that stuff, the venting and how to connect different medias, like a DVD player, laptop, and gaming system and all that stuff. Does come in different languages, so it's not just in English, but different languages as well. You also get a happy card, so if you are happy, you can check them out. So go ahead and I will leave this so you guys can check this out. It says tell your friends and family, share with your experience writing a review on Amazon, and follow them on Vankyo Official on YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter. So pretty cool. And then if you don't like it, you can ask, well, tell them here are their contact information. That's their contact information if you guys need it. So shout outs to them. So let me go ahead and put this aside and get to the big boy. Wow.
All right, so here it is, the star of the show, guys. Let's go ahead and check it out. Wow. So overall, so far, I'm liking this. Look at this. You get a carrying case. I like the strap. Feels very soft. So overall, it's very good. Vankyo with the logo right here. Pretty cool. I do like that. It comes, like I said, with a carrying case. That's the best thing that, you know, you definitely need if you're going to take this to a friend's house or let's say you're traveling. You want to make sure you have it in a nice protective case. So it's nice that this does get included. Ooh, buddy. Like I said, this is pretty thick material, so some shock absorbent material there, which is... All right, and same thing, it does come with another protective layer right here, which is plastic. And that just, you know, protects it from scuffs or anything like that. Wow. All right, guys, here it is. Let me put this aside. So here's a projector, as you can see. So it's a fabric material on the top. I like that. I don't know if you can hear that, but very fabric-y. I like that. Big logo on the top right there. And there's their logo right there as well. Thank you. So in the front, you will see so as you can see, there is, I'm guessing that is a cooling vent and the big lens right there. Now, in the back of this, so here's the back of it, guys. As you can see, it does have two HDMI connections. So maybe if you have a PlayStation, an Xbox, or a DVD player, or Blu-ray player, should I say, and then an Xbox, you can have them both connected. Does have two USB ports. Does have an IR as well. The power button and, of course, the port as well, where the cable will go in. So very cool. And then it even includes more ports. That's how crazy this thing is. Let's go ahead and check it out. Wow. So it has AV headphones, which I'm guessing this is probably going to be like for external speakers. And then, of course, you do have a VGA connection as well. So, wow. Even if you have like older computer or something like that, it will work. So this is very good so far for schoolwork or schools, home, or anything office work. If you're going to do a presentation, you will be able to use this for that or watching a movie or playing games. But we'll get to that more once we get to later on in this video. All right, here's the bottom of it. As you can see, the model number is M8. So it is an LED lamp. Voltage is AC 100, 240 volts. 0.50 and 60 hertz. And I'm excited, guys, to go ahead and get this bad boy started. So let's go ahead and turn on and see how well it is. The company did send me a projector screen, so I will be able to set that up with you guys and see how good that is as well. So very nice. Let's go ahead and get into it and plug this bad boy up, man. I'm excited. All right, guys, so I just want to show you the portable projector screen that I received, and so we'll see if I can get a link for you guys, and it will be in the description below, but this is pretty cool. This is the package. So this is for 120 inches. Aspect ratio is 16:9, so that's pretty good. And let's go ahead and pop it open and see. But as you can see, there's different uses for this, either for outside or inside your home. perfect for projectors, as you can see. Pretty cool. So, all right, guys. So as you can see, I have it set up in my bedroom. Yes, the lights are turned on, and everybody knows the projector works better with the lights turned off. So we'll get to that in just a little bit. I'll show you some of the settings of the projector with the controller. But as you can see right now, if it was daytime or the lights are on, you can see everything on the screen. So it's a very bright projector, which I like. It isn't an LED projector, so of course that's pretty good. So let's go ahead and turn off the lights and see where the real magic starts. Boom, as you can see, the image looks a lot better. It looks 10 times better because that's what a projector is meant to do, it, you know, in a really dark area. So the screen is set up. As you can see, it is better viewed with the screen on. So now let's go ahead and see what kind of options we get with the controller and the projector. Here's the controller. So as you can see, you do get 4D keystone correction, picture mode, color temperature, aspect ratio, noise reduction, PC settings if you're connected to a PC, projector mode, reduce image size. You do as well get sound. So if you want to do standard or stereo or anything like that, you can do the time, and then different options there like factory reset or transparency, timeout, software updates. But the main thing that I want to show you is, of course, going to be the different type of picture modes. So this is standard. This is soft, so it does get a little darker. Now you can go to user, and then this is where you can actually set up your own settings. We do have dynamic, and then back to standard. So if you want to go make your own, your own settings, you could. So you can see I'm just making it my own settings as I please. You can change the color there. So add a little bit more color, sharpness. You can add 100% sharpness if you wanted to. And it would just, bring out the picture more. So pretty cool. I do like that. Of course, you can reduce that a little bit. So if you don't like that, so these are the settings. It does save the settings. So let's go ahead and see which one. This is standard. Pretty good. Looks pretty good, but a little dark on my side. Soft, very dark. Don't like that. User, that's what I chose. But then if you go to dynamic, I think it picks the best colors and everything out there for you. So very cool. Of course, you can edit the sound as well. So maybe you want the volume not as loud. You can control it through that. But let's get into it, guys, and see how well it does. This is on the Xbox One X, so you already know it can push 4K, but this projector is only 1080p. So here we go, guys. So far, so good. It looks a big, big screen. Like I said, this screen is 120 inches, so let's go ahead and just play a video. You see, it looks real good. You can make it loud.
Are you doing their date?
So it does get very loud in a room. So you really don't need any additional speakers or sound systems. You can just go ahead and set it up this way. That now, of course, it's better if you do have like a sound bar or something hooked up to it, then that's where it will shine. So as you can see, there's different cartoons and stuff. So very cool. Let's go ahead and do some gameplay real quick. All right, guys, so now we're gonna do some gameplay. So as you can see, it definitely looks good on this 120 inch projector screen. So as you can see, you can play the game. Let's see if there's any kind of lag or latency at all. So let's go ahead and play the game. But so far it looks like it's smooth, responsive, and I'm not getting any controller lag or anything like that. All right, guys, whoa. So as you can see, we are in the game. Everything looks smooth, I can play it. I don't sense any lag at all, so very good for gaming. Woo! Look at this big guy. Very responsive, like I said, no latency. There might be a little bit, but I wouldn't say it's horrible. It's the same thing as probably playing on a TV. So, but if you click A, it's very smooth. I like it. So you can see gameplay is definitely,
you can definitely play video games on here. So if you have, you know, any kids that like to play on Xbox, PlayStation, even the Nintendo Switch on dock mode, you can, and you won't have to worry about it. Woo, buddy. Got the shoddy. Very fun and responsive, that's for sure. Whoa. Let's get back to this gun, let that air out. But yeah, as you guys can see, all right, let's get into it. It's definitely playable. Like I said, anytime that you want to watch the movies or anything like that, it's a perfect time to do it. Ooh, look at that. You're going to be fast in this game. Ah. No drop frames. Wow. If you have any kind of media device like an Xbox, a PlayStation, a Switch, or even a smart, you know, Android box, you can connect it to this and you can enjoy all your favorite content. I give it definitely I would say definitely go ahead and buy and purchase. I don't have any issues whatsoever with it. I actually enjoyed it. Another thing is it doesn't get hot, at least my room feels normal versus like if you have like a gaming PC or, you know, just a bad projector that can't, you know, evaporate or get rid of all the heat, then it will heat up your room. So pretty cool. So yes, guys, check it out. I will have this in the description below if you want to purchase your very own and enjoy this. Definitely worth getting the screen. Like I said, it's 120 inches. Definitely go ahead and get it and you won't regret it. This is Dragonic Warfare signing off. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Let me know what you think. And hopefully you like this little treat. And like I said, I want to thank the company for sending this out. Thank you.